It's our radio single.
Farewell to good days.
It's called Farewell to Good Days.
I called it.
What?
I called it.